Hey, what's up? I'm Kelly Kay, and today's scripture is Proverbs 11, verse 25. It says, those who bless others will be abundantly blessed. Those who help others will be helped themselves. This scripture is telling you, you need help, help somebody else. You need blessed, bless somebody else. You need more money, give money away.
No.
In our natural mind, this looks ridiculous. But I've seen this scripture proven almost more than any other. I agree, this is a completely backwards way to think.
But has anything God ever told you to do seem normal?
So try it and see. If you're ever having a horrible day, go and bless somebody else's day.
It'll change your attitude like that.
So let me challenge you. You want God to bless your finances? Bless somebody else. You need God to help you out of a situation? Help somebody else. Whatever you're looking for in your life, go and be that change to someone else. Watch what happens.
Why don't you think about that for a minute?